In this video, we are going to look at about the types of defects in crystalline lattice or in materials. So, there are many types of defects that occur during solidification of material. Let us explore this in this video. Atoms and molecules are used as building blocks for the more macroscopic structure of matter that is considered here. When materials solidify from the molten state, they tend to close and pack tightly, in many cases arranging themselves into a very orderly structure, and in other cases not quite so orderly. So two fundamentally different material structure can be distinguished. One is crystalline, that is orderly, and the next one is non-crystalline, maybe known as amorphous, not orderly. First, let's see about crystalline structure. Assisted atoms and molecules in crystalline structure are arranged in orderly manner. But in the world, none of the material is perfectly crystalline. There may be a slight changes in order or displacement of atom from its pattern. The unit cell repeated in the material over and over in all direction. A perfect crystalline is sometimes desirable to satisfy aesthetic or engineering purposes. For instance, perfect diamond contains no flaws is more valuable than one containing imperfection. In the production of integrated circuit chips, large single crystal of silicon possess desirable processing characteristics for forming the microscopic details of circuit pattern. However, there are various reasons why a crystalline lattice structure may not be perfect. The imperfection often arise naturally because of the inability of the material to solidify to continue the replication of unit cell indefinitely without interruption. Grain boundaries in metals are an example. In other cases, the imperfections are introduced purposely during the manufacturing process. For example, the addition of alloying ingredient in a metal to increase its strength. The various imperfections in crystalline solids are also called defects. Either term imperfection or defect refers to deviation in the regular pattern of crystalline lattice. They can be cataloged as one, point defects, the next one is line defects, and the third one is surface defects. So we can categorize or classify them into point, line, and surface defects. Let us see one by one. Point defects are imperfections in the crystal structure involving either a single atom or a few atoms. The defects can take various forms, including as shown. First one, vacancy. The simplest defect involving a missing atom within the lattice structure. You can see the atom is missing from its position in the shown diagram. The second one is ion pair vacancy, also called a Scotty defect, which involves a missing pair of ions of opposite charge in a compound that has an overall charge balance. Here in the image you can see a pair of atom is missing from its position. The third one is interstitiality by a lattice distortion produced by the presence of an extra atom in the structure. Here you can see an extra atom is present in the structure. And the fourth one is displaced ion, known as Frenkel defect, which occurs when an ion becomes removed from a regular position in the lattice structure and inserted into an interstitial position not normally occupied by such an ion, that is a position other than its normal position. So this defect is known as Frenkel defects. This is the end of point defects. Next, let us see about line defects. Next, let us see about line defect. A line defect is a connected group of point defects. That is, a collection of point defects is a line defect that forms a line in the lattice structure. The most important line defect is the dislocation defect, which can take two forms. One is edge dislocation, the other one is screw dislocation. First, let us see about edge dislocation. An edge dislocation is the edge of an extra plane of atoms that exist in the lattice, as illustrated in the image. Next, let us see about screw dislocation. The screw dislocation is a spiral within the lattice structure wrapped around an imperfection line, like a screw is wrapped around its axis. Both type of dislocation can arise in the crystal structure during solidification, that is example casting, that is during casting, or they can be initiated during a deformation process, example metal forming, performed on the solid material. Next, let us see about surface defects. Surface defects are imperfection that extend in two directions to form a boundary. The most obvious example is the external surface of a crystalline object that defines its shape. The surface is an interruption in the lattice structure. Surface boundaries can also lie inside the material. The best example are grain boundaries, where internal surface interruptions can occur. Metal grains are discussed in a moment, but first let's consider how deformation occur in a crystalline lattice and how the process is aided by presence of dislocation in upcoming videos.